time, baby. What do we got today? Something that I found at the world market. A company called Theo. This is a candy bar, cinnamon horchata. 300 calories, total fat is 20 grams, zero trans fat, 10 milligrams of cholesterol, 35 milligrams sodium, total carbohydrates is 27 grams, protein is 4 grams. Contains milk, 45% milk chocolate. This is a 1.9 ounce candy bar, USDA organic 45% milk chocolate from the brand Theo, which they have a website, theochocolate.com. Contains 79% fair trade ingredients, kosher dairy, a hint of cinnamon with a subtle crunch of rice and creamy milk chocolate. Indulge your imagination with this surprising and delicious combination of flavors. Allergen information, manufactured on shared equipment with products containing eggs, wheat, peanuts, and tree nuts. This is a company based out of Seattle, Washington. And so let's open this package up. It's more like a little package. The outside is not whack, it's not shiny, it's paper-like, but inside it does have that silver packaging like a lot of other candy bars do. Seems like it's made of a little bit more quality. All right, well, you got this rectangle shape right here, very plain looking, smooth rectangle where you pieces on right here, and you tell you can break it apart. On the back, it kind of looks like a Nestle's Crunch Bar. So let's break off a piece of this, and let's do this, Theo. All right, on the outside it says milk chocolate. I can taste milk chocolate, but for some reason, I feel like I'm eating dark chocolate. It's very heavy. Milk chocolate candy bar, solid. It has that hint of horchata. It's a drink that I actually really like a lot. So I was excited when I read that. And you can taste it. It's not throwing you a super kick right in the mouth, but it definitely is there. More so, it's the chocolate, kind of the Nestle's Crunch type flavor that's hitting you right in the front. And then come and follow up behind. Here comes that horchata. It sneaks up on you, gives you a little tap on the shoulder. That's not bad. Not bad at all. So I'll give this a hell yeah. It's pretty accurate. Even though the horchata is kind of a weak part of it, it's the flavors pushed way back in the background. It's not too bad at all, but it does feel like that you're eating a quality chocolate candy bar, not just the way that it's wrapped, but even in the flavor. So I'll give it a hell yeah for that. Would I eat it again? Yes, I would. Horchata, baby. Well, that's it for today. Just remember, whatever you do in life, keep it hardcore.